Yeah, I was working with the idea of the feminine, and so I took the concept of like these plants, some plants, the difference between male and female plants, females being the flower producing plants and some definitely things, cannabis. I took that idea of that, like, you were growing female plants, for female flowers, and then tried to capture the embodiment of that energy.